There's a lot to learn about the fairy finish and cricket.